Olympiacos always a threat on the inbounds and the baseline. Spanoulis drives through. Tough shot, no foul, but he gets his own rebound. Kicks it out, and then Milutinov finds LeDay for the slam. My credit the hustlers, Spanoulis finds Milutinov, and then LeDay dashes in.